गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ जनसारी किशोर फ्रॉम नवकार इंस्टीट्यूट. सो इन लास्ट वीडियो आई एक्सप्लेन द रूल्स ऑफ एक्टिव पैसिव. नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट द एग्जांपल. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल गिव यू सम एग्जांपल ऑफ सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. सी द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस से द पोस्टमैन डिलीवर्स लेटर्स. इन दिस सेंटेंस द पोस्टमैन इज अ सब्जेक्ट, डिलीवर्स is a verb and letters is a object. So according to construction, first of all we have to put the object. So letters, now letters is a plural, so we have to put r. So letters are. Now third form of the verb, so letters are delivered. There is no any other word, so after delivered I have to put by. Then after by we have to put subject. So letters are delivered by the postman. Okay friends, now see the next sentence. The watchman does not allow strangers. This is a negative sentence. Now we have to make passive and that is also in a negative. So first of all the watchman is a subject, allow is a verb and stranger is a object. So first of all you have to put object. So strangers, that is a plural, so you have to put are not. So strangers are not allowed by the watchman. Okay friends, now see the next sentence is a interrogative. Do you read newspapers every day? This is a interrogative sign. Now see, we have to turn into passive. This do is so simple present tense, so we have to put is ema. According to object, object is newspaper, so we have to put is. Is newspaper read by you every day? Okay friends, this is a interrogative sentence. Now next sentence also interrogative. How does Bhairavi do the homework? So how, then according to object we have to put is ema. So how is the homework done by Bhairavi? Okay friends, now see the next sentence. Which grammar book do you use? So which grammar book is used by you, and that is interrogative sign. Okay friends, now see the next. What does Bhairavi cook? So what is cooked by Bhairavi? When the sentence has a what, in that sentence there is no object, so this is without object sentence. So what is cooked by Bhairavi? Now see the next sentence. Who looks after the children? So in place of who we have to put by whom. By whom are the children looked after? Okay friends, now see the last one. I sing a song. So a song is sung by me. Okay friends, now see simple past tense. In simple past tense the first sentence is we selected them. Okay, so they were selected by us. They, in place of them, them is object, so when we put in a place of subject then we have to write down they. So they, that is a plural, so were, they were selected by us. Darshan ate all the cakes. So all the cakes were eaten by Darshan. All the cakes, that is a plural, that's why we have to put were. All the cakes were eaten by Darshan. Now next sentence. Dharti did not buy books. Okay, so books were not bought by Dharti. I repeat the sentence. Books is object, so books were not bought by Dharti. Now next sentence. Did the captain score the century? So that is also interrogative sentence. So object is the century, that is a singular, so we have to put was. Was the century scored by the captain? Repeat the sentence. Was the century scored by the captain? Next, did he give the answer? Did he give the answer? So the answer is object. Okay, and that's interrogative sentence. So first of all, you have to put was. Was the answer given by him? Was the answer given by him? Now, the next tense, modal auxiliaries. Okay, friends, I shall pay the bill tomorrow. So in this sentence, the bill is object. The bill will be paid tomorrow by me. Now next sentence, she will not finish this book. Okay, so in this sentence, this book is object. So this book will not be finished by her. Now next, will you read Jai Somnath? Jai Somnath is the name of the book. So this is an interrogative sentence. So will Jai Somnath be read by you? Okay, friends. Now next sentence, what can I do? So what can be done by me? Repeat the sentence. What can be done by me? Now next sentence, who will visit Abu? In place of who, we have to put by whom. By whom will Abu be visited? Repeat the sentence. By whom will Abu be visited? Now next, you may have bought the film show tickets. The film show tickets may have been bought by you. Okay, friends. So in the next video, I'll show you some more examples. Thank you very much to listen me carefully.